हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शिराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। इराक कंटिन्यूज टू ट्रांसफॉर्म इन टू मॉडर्न इरा विद बैंकिंग एंड नाउ फाइबर ऑप्टिक्स विद सिक्योरिटी एंड स्टेबिलिटी सेफ्टी बैंकिंग लॉ अगेंस्ट टेररिज्म एंड करप्शन इन्वेस्टर कंपनीज विल फाइंड अ गुड इन्वायरमेंट टू डू बिजनेस प्रेइंग विद द ब्लेसिंग टू बी रियलाइज दैट दिस विल बी in the coming days or sooner big plan for an approved Iraq for ministries. The way to the reinstatement one obstacle at the time they were not about to release the currency back to forex with this place. Wow news for us today. Did you see Iraq and Kuwait are now linking with their fiber optics? This extremely important part of the monetary reforms. They now it's no longer a secret what is happening with the exchange rate of Iraqi dinar revaluation. Thought this was important. I had sat down with some Ira who wanted to run through scenarios with me and my currency and train some people, and that was the exact term they used in banking. Then it is going to revaluate its revaluation. That is term the banking use. They do not say RV or that it's going to revaluation. Sentiment of oil price continue to fall. Where is the incentive for Iraq to increase their exchange rate? Iraq's exit from the list of high risk countries was officially announced by International Task Force last week. Yes, the writing is on the wall now, as is the best news. Iraq exit from the list of highest countries could not get any better. They are slowly clearing different things. We are deleting zeros and adding value. I love this because it's coming from the horse mouth, a man of authority who knows what he is talking about. Floating the currency is the best option, but only once they have created a diverse economy that is not dependent solely on oil. I've been told by some very very high source to be patient that this is happening. We just have to wait and run it to happen in a matter of days. What we are getting from, I am going to call it, some of our military sources saying that the notification from US are to come out Friday or Saturday. The black market is going to exit if the USA dollar is less than the Iraqi dinar. There's not much demand for the dollar now they are got it under control. Is it showtime? Budget which contains the rate of the dinar will be seen in the gazette the Saturday. We are in good shape. We are ready to go. My bank friend reminded back in February of this year when Alak came out and he talked to us on television and he said, Iraqi citizen, the project to delete the zeros still exists. He didn't say the plan is to LOP our currency. They are two totally different things. We are deleting zeros and adding value of Iraqi dinar. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from a channel. Thank you.